discovery prompts the reopening of an old murder. Influential black political leader Leon Jordan was shot in 1970, but his case has never been forgotten. And now it looks like the missing murder weapon was actually being used by Kansas City police. KMBC's Maria Antonia looks at the other developments sparking a new investigation.
Alvin Sykes, a civil rights leader himself, spoke while standing by a statue of Leon Jordan today.
We look forward to this investigation being one of a credible nature.
A discussion between Sykes and KC Police Chief Jim Corwin about the Jordan murder is also credited for getting the case reopened. The civil rights leader, former state legislator, and at one time Kansas City police officer, was shot outside the Prospect Avenue Tavern he owned. But the political group Freedom Inc., which Jordan helped start, is one of the first accomplishments mentioned when his name comes up.
No other organization was ever able to take 25% of the vote in the city and to unify it, to vote one way. And that is a huge political force.
Mark Bryant helped run Freedom Inc. until a couple of years ago and considers the reopening of Jordan's murder case important.
This murder was very controversial back in 1970.
The weapon believed used was recovered as evidence by police after Jordan's shooting, but it's unclear what happened to it after 1976. We do know that a police lab tech recently found and traced its serial number, only to realize Kansas City police were using the weapon themselves. Rumors about Jordan's murder have involved everything from a disgruntled suspect due to his police work to politics and the importance of Freedom Inc. at the time.
Freedom Incorporated was buying with what are called the Northside faction political bosses for control of the black community.
Now, back then, two suspects were arrested and later released. One has since died. The other says he's happy the case has been reopened. New technology that was not available in 1970 should also help re-examine fingerprint evidence in this case.